And new from this morning, former UW-Madison Chancellor Rebecca Blank is stepping down from Northwestern University on the day she was supposed to start as president. Blank shared a statement this morning explaining that she just learned she has an aggressive form of cancer that will prohibit her from becoming Northwestern's first woman president. She says she is disappointed and wished the university the very best.